What is going on, guys? Welcome on back to some more Darksiders. Alright, we are, we're getting there. We're getting there. We got a sword that's level 2, scythe is close to level 2. We got the, tremor gauntlet. That's nice. Half of the abyssal armor piece, so we're getting there. We still know what this is. Or this. Two more passive abilities, quite a bit of gear and equipment left. We haven't got any wrath abilities. We still got some consumies, but we're slowly getting there. Okay. We need health. We're okay. We're okay. Freaking course there's two of them. What the fuck is this? Oh, they got me in a wall. Kidding on this one, were they? They were going for the freaking kill. Oh, fuck me. Thank you. Spirit Seeker. Cool. Oh, there's one all the way back there. Oh, the one back there is health. Actually, I should probably go back and get that, huh? Yep, probably. Getting away from me like that. Oh shit, buddy. And the water did not grab, and we're off. Oh my. Oof. attack me. Well, I mean, will it? Trying to get this fucking thing to pull off. Is this thing, dude? God, what is this? This boss is annoying! Got a left stone. Yay. Heart of the Chosen. Samurai requires this item's powerful arcane. Mwah.
Two down, two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing.
Horseman, you could have knocked, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman! I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
Is that a gun?
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I liked the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful, and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
Yeah.
Well, alright then. Yeah, we'll go talk, do all that, and after that I might go back to all the crystal areas and do some of that, maybe try to unlock some stuff. Yo, but we got a gun though, what? How dope is that?
Something to cry about. Well done. Now then, let's deal. Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Nice sword.
Damn.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you. You are as wise as your power. You are as wise as your power. Did you come all this way to waste my time?
Great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
I thought the horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worship their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish the one responsible.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the Chosen. No doubt you'll face him again. He draws power from the Spire and won't stand to be away from it for long. With all I have taught you, you might even survive the reunion.
Whose heart would you have, demon?
The Stygian is king of the ancient worms that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile?
Fertile with death, decay. All the land is covered in it. The ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport, and they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest are made to fight in cruel arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster there beats the black heart of the Chosen.
How do the demons avoid the Ashworms?
You know of the Chronospheres?
A gift of the Old Ones. It is said that to master the Chronosphere is to master time itself. One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Indeed. None of the Old Masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them to a lesser degree. I can grant you the basic understanding of the Chronospheres. It won't be much. Perhaps just enough to avoid the worms.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is certain, Horseman? Other than our word, of course.
Okay. War can now activate Chronospheres and temporarily slow down time. Okay, that's where we need to go. Let's go back to the beginning. We actually really don't have time, do we? We'll go to Volcrum and that's where we'll leave it. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's like the coolest thing. Guys, this is where we're gonna go ahead and leave it for this episode, and we'll be back in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Till next.